DJ AM had 6 prescription pills in his stomach and 1 in his throat the day he died. A New York City official tells the AP the pill in the throat appeared to be the painkiller OxyContin. The dosage isn't known. The 36-year-old celebrity disc jockey's real name was Adam Goldstein. He was found dead Friday in his Soho apartment. Police also found a crack pipe and prescription pill bottles. Final autopsy and toxicology reports are expected later this month. Lori Neff, The Associated Press.